Welcome. It's important to remember to wear your Jobst compression legwear every day. Wearing your Jobst compression legwear will deliver the medical therapy your physician recommends. The following tips will help you put on your legwear easily. Feet and legs should be completely dry. Remove rings and jewelry that might snag your hosiery. As you put on your hosiery, don't gather or bunch up the fabric in the foot. In a compression garment, this bunching up is like putting 100 rubber bands together. It's difficult to slip your foot through the narrow opening. If you prefer, you can use gloves to help create friction and provide a better grip. Use a moisturizing cream after you take off your Jobst hosiery to keep skin moisturized and healthy. Donning. Heel pocket out method with gloves. The best way to put on your compression stocking is to sit with your legs in a natural position and feet on the floor so your knees are at a 90-degree angle. If you prefer, you can use your rubber gloves when you put on and remove your compression stockings. They can help protect the hosiery from nails or dry skin. Find a sturdy chair and let's get started. First, prepare the stocking by folding the top over. Now put on your Jobst rubber gloves. Hold the flapped opening with both gloved hands and slide your foot in until your toe and heel are in place at the foot. Now you can go ahead and adjust your stocking. The gloves can help do this. Smooth the hosiery starting at your lower leg and work your way up until any folds are smoothed away.